I'm afraid to get on that question because I don't want to rant, but I'm going to for a second. I need to get this off my chest. I am so upset. One of my pet peeves in life, I can't stand it. It makes me mad on a daily basis. And I can hear Trey and Matt telling me to calm down. But I hate the fact that teeth cleaning costs $300 in this country. I hate it. I can't stand it. It irks me to my soul. It bothers me that you can go get your belly button pierced, you can get your nails done, you can get a tattoo, and you can get all that for $50. And on any given Saturday at a Walmart, there's a trailer in the front that says, well, vaccinate your dog for $19. But you can't take a carload of kids and have their teeth cleaned. It bothers me, and it's a sin against nature. I can't stand it. I'm over talking about it. But at some point, we're going to create a teeth cleaning system to where you can clean your teeth that's competitive with anything they can do in the doctor. And if I don't do it, somebody needs to. Second thing I want to add to that is I think technology is going to allow people one day to do other treatments for themselves. I honestly believe that if you take a big guy and he snores and he needs sleep apnea, there's going to be technology for him to create his own mouthpieces online. I honestly believe if you take some of these people who have a small gap in their teeth, there's going to be retainers that they can buy online to fix their teeth. We have some challenges. The challenges is not to do dentistry. Right now, the one at hand is just to do smile enhancement. But it irks me to the end of time that somebody's not doing more on the teeth cleaning. 70% of the people who lose their teeth over 40 years old could have been prevented if they just had proper teeth cleanings. It bothers me to no end. I'm going to get in trouble on that one.